Jason tells the story, but this is all happening in a very short space of time, because we're sitting beside him in mass and everything is going great, you know what I mean? We're having the mass, yeah, he's giving it all, the bending down, he's doing everything, and he's doing his praying for his World Cup win, you know what I mean? Which I told him never happens. So we're now we're getting up the aisle and we're going to the altar. So he's behind me. So we're in the line and he's going to me, what am I going to say? I says, you can't come, Jason, you can't. Oh, come on, he said, so I can, okay, right. What am I going to say? What am I going to say? Amen.
He so, didn't, but he turned round.
I said, amen. Right. Yeah, well, you're not supposed to have a big discussion walking up to the altar.
It's
right?
Not rocket science.
It wasn't a clear amen. It was, your name.
And I was amen.
I thought he said your name.
But, Luke, I was up in front of him. I says, body of Christ, amen.
Yeah.
And as I'm walking away, I hear him going, Jason. I nearly couldn't swallow the Eucharist after it. I nearly, like, people are looking at me walking down. I'm like that.